What is going on, everybody? My name is Art Gaming, and yes, we're starting on the black screen again because I've just pressed continue to continue the game, obviously. I did say set my position, didn't I? I'm trying to do a fast intro. I don't know. I completely screwed up this intro. Oh well. But yeah, welcome back. I have no idea where we're going now.
You were right. The arms dealer is after Victoria. I need to stop
him before he gets too close.
Man, he already too close. You want my advice? You take that girl and you run.
I never did believe in running.
Heh. 2 days earlier.
According to my sources, girl is in Chicago. Me and the boys are leaving ASAP. I need you along to spearhead the operation. Are you in?
Wade.
I heard you. You want me to snatch some chick?
Name's Victoria.
Dom is gonna call you, tell you how to find her. She's in hiding somewhere. You got that?
That's a lot of hassle for one chick. She must be special. I need to bring my boys. That means double my fee.
Take Lenny with you. He can bring her back when you find her.
Lenny, limp dick? Triple my fee. Sorry, the kid's a dipshit.
25.
39.
26.
37.
30. 35. Deal. Lenny, come give the man a line.
Come on, limp dick. Limp dick Lenny.
Shut up, Wade!
I like good old Wade, I really do.
Son of a bitch makes my skin crawl.
That's probably why I like him.
Now, Blake Dex is a ruthless son of a bitch for sure, but the guy you really need to worry about is the
business partner Dom Osman, owner of the Vixen
Club over on Bristol Street. This prick is bad new Holmes, even by my standards. I mean, he's clever and really connected, and it's only a matter of time before he tracks down your girl at the orphanage.
How do you know about that?
Hey, Chicago knows, I know. Dom ain't all that different.
Send me his picture.
Hunter and hunted.
Now, since every cop in Chicago...
Shit, I'm gonna quickly... I've literally just realised that I haven't turned on the subtitles. Where is it setting? Does it have a subtitle setting? Should do. Display... no. Oh, there we go, subtitles.
Was hot on your ass. The safest route to the Vixen Club should be through the tunnels next to the Roxy. Good luck, Holmes.
It's the girls you have to worry about. The boys will get on. Runaways, junk.
If I try landing it, and the guys walked away. Okay then.
Hey, found something.
Yeah, what?
like an altar or something. It looks like... Hey, wait. Hey, what's happening on...
That wasn't good. The skies. That went south quickly. That went south very quickly. Oh, where am I heading? This is what I'm guessing. It's through here. Checkpoint, yay. And I'm guessing up here. I need to get down there through those stairs over there. I don't want to kill anyone. That's got to be the quietest I've ever gotten through that area. That is literally the quietest I've ever gotten through there. Any other time I've killed somebody. That was good. Let's see if there's any way through over here. What's down here? What's down here? Enter there? I've never been through here before. I actually have never been through there before. Sneaky. I've never thought about doing this way before.
What are you, special? You want to see some titties, you gotta pay.
Come on, man. Hank knows me. Hank always comps my entrance. Come on. Hank here? You know Hank? Hank knows me.
I don't even fucking Hank, all right? Listen, I got a better idea. You get the hell out of here and come back when you got some dough, all right? Don't waste my fucking time.
All right, fine. Could you do me a big favor? Could you give Amber a message for me?
Oh, sure, Amber, right. Hey, you got a pen so I can write that down? That's very important. Get the fuck out of here.
Now remember, when you get inside the Vixen right. Club, look toward the bar. Because Dom, he likes to be where the action is.
Money, money. What?
There he is.
Hey, mister, you can look, but don't touch.
Whoop, whoop. Maybe we should go over to the strippers. Just, nah. Nah.
Chicago's finest, always welcome. Nice. No cover. You have a good time.
Do that Alabama wild. That's all I like. Yeah, nice.
Oh, so how do I get through this?
Now don't be afraid to shake that ass for me.
There's something inside there. So they think I'm a cop, yay. Checkpoint activated. So he's always got a guard rolling with him, and it's in the toilets, which is a better place to take them both down. That's how it looks for it. I think that's a toilet. There he is. Hello. Okay, bye. What if I just walked up to him then? Where's he heading?
Hey, remember when you left Johnny in the restaurant? Yeah, okay, did I yell you then?
See him again, baby. Come on. See, honey?
I got where's 20 for you, baby.
Come on. I get those bottoms up, baby. Oh, you want to hear me? I got to see more sentiments. No, no, no. Okay, then. Come on, I'm working up here. Go to my green stuff up here. Get those bottoms up.
Are you out of money, honey?
Brother-in-law. He's a cop. He could be here.
Dude,
no, come on. He'll understand.
Come on.
I
just want to follow him until I get to a place where I can take him down without anyone noticing. I need to find a way to distract him.
Shake him. Like you see, honey?
Hello? Yeah, have you checked on the children?
Come on.
get 3 gin and tonics and a beer.
Hey boys, it's happy hour. Oh,
we gotta pay. Don't touch it. Don't touch it.
I got a security guard right here, though.
Wow. I always like a man in uniform.
Whoop, whoop.
Nice. Good. Do that Alabama wildflower I like.
Get your faggot ass out of my face.
Yeah, nice. Now don't be afraid to shake that ass for me.
Okay, get out of here. Go! Go! Oh crap, this is going loud. This is about to go loud. Hello. They're right there. Oh, this is a recording area. That is the thing, my disguise hasn't been blown yet, I don't think. Come on. There we go.
Them think they own you. And just think of something positive.
We've all been there.
Luckily, they don't ask twice.
That was easy. check the answering machine.
Yeah, it's Wade. I sent some boys to grab that guy you call Birdie. If he really is working with the hitman, we need his wings clipped now. Call me back when you got a lock on that girl. Dexter smells a fortune. I intend to get my fair share. I'll see you soon, old boy.
You were right. Dom was searching for Victoria. I got to him just in time.
Good for you, Holmes. Kudos.
He was on to you as well. A man is coming. A man named Wade.
That guy's crazier than a shithouse rat. You need to get your ass over here right away, because this is about to get very loud and very messy.
I have to call you back.
Oh, up here. Shouldn't have run.
Nothing to get done.
Okay. Just keep his destruction over there. Just keep him over there. Alright. It's a building.
Birdie, I'm on my way back to Chinatown. Stay low and watch your back.
Oh yeah? Well, that's easy for you to say, Holmes. Man, that Wade. They say he got ways to make you talk. And you and I both know that I got a lot of shit to say. So hurry.
Just stay calm.
Murder, huh?
No, I haven't seen anybody.
Oh yeah. Nice and smooth. A bustle. That'll help. If I don't need any first aid, but hey, why not? Disguise. Oh, I think there's a way I can light these. Disabling the spring system and then igniting the fireworks would create a lot of smoke. Send me back up there.
After my debut album goes number one, but right before I start recording that difficult second album, you know, so everyone will spend decades guessing whether I was a tragic genius or a one hit.
Hey, you see a tall, bald guy look like a bum in the neighborhood just after flowers?
No, sorry, officer.
Yeah, he's a white guy, around 40. All beat up shoes.
Not fireworks. There we go. You can use confusion to slip out. Sat on the phone. I want a divorce. Shouldn't have really laughed at that. But meh.
Yeah, I don't see anything.
That's because you're not looking in the right place.
Yeah, duh. I'm not a fucking idiot. If I was looking in the right place, we could go home. I'm just saying, I can't find anyone.
Well.
Who's there?
And into another aerial. I'm making quite fast progress without killing anyone.
Three waves, guys, and the crowd asking questions. It's only a matter of time before they see me. You gotta get me out of here, Holmes. You got to, for your own damn good.
Birdie, focus. Don't do anything foolish. I will take care of this.
First thing.
You got it all. Nice outfit.
or this guy.
Yeah, yeah, no sight of Birdman yet. What? Look, look, what do you want from me? It's freaking New Year down here.
What?
Yeah, yeah, I'll get back.
Coming to town?
Hey, Colin, you around?
Yeah. Over by the dance studio. Down the stairs.
Place of Sigurd's basement entrance. Unusual.
Hello? Hey! What? What? You speak up, it's super loud here. I don't. I'm in the
spot. I'm the one who called. You have the Birdie file?
Want to call it that? The guy's a ghost. No past, no nothing. You ask me, he's got ex-spook written all over him. Either way, this won't come cheap, you understand?
Shh, my boss don't care about that. Hey, you got some nice shit around here. I could use some heavy firepower. I got this, thing coming up.
Yeah, like I give a shit.
Hey. You got the new HX-UMPs, huh? I've been wanting to try one of those. Nice. Helmet-tip bullets. Come in handy. Hell, I'll just take one of everything.
Oh, yes! Oh, I got him to kill his own man. I've never done that before. Right, where's the next one?
They call Birdie. And what about
you there? I'm sorry.
Oh, no, you don't.
Hello. Who's the big man now, huh? Yeah, you're going down.
Crap.
Hey.
Thank you.
100% money back guarantee. Your mind is gonna be blown.
Oh crap, this isn't good. It's always in this area where it goes loud for me. Ah, it's you. It's you. There we go.
Birdie, where is he?
You owe me a coffee, asshole!
He left with this cowboy guy. Real nasty looking piece of work. They were going downtown, I think.
Fair enough. Just take the whole fucking bus with you.
Too late, 47. I gotta do what I gotta do. Tell me, Mr. Wade, what would you rather do? Find a girl? Or waste a bullet? Clock is ticking.
There we go. Yet another part of the game completed. So yeah, I think that went quite well. So yeah, thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe for even more. Of course, again, in this episode, I'll try keeping like one chapter, I'm guessing, per video. So yeah, thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe for even more. Don't forget to suggest other games I could play down in the comments below. And I thank you all for watching. I'll see you in the next video.